Again, this is John Mudanye, your partner in business and personal growth. Today, I want to be talking about how to turn your hobby into a profitable business. You know, many of us have things we love, things we enjoy doing. And did you know that that thing that you enjoy doing, that you love, can become your business and you can make money from it? One thing I know about hobbies, they cost money. But when you turn them into business, then they make you money. So today, let's just talk about how we can turn some of the things that we do for fun, that we love doing, that we spend our time and money on, and convert them so that they become things that we can make money from. Let me start by just giving a few tips today. Number one is video. Many of us love recording. We record ourselves, we do selfies, we do photography, we do things that we love doing, and that thing can make money for you. It can be the thing that can turn into a money-making business for you. So consider turning your video, love for videos and photography to a business. You can do video recording of weddings, of birthdays, of special events, and you can grow into a situation where now you're recording for corporates and for big events that can make you a lot of money. I'm told that in Kenya, for example, a video recording would earn you not less than 50,000 shillings, and it can go up to 500,000 shillings. We are talking about $5,000 here. And if you can make that in a day, what a business it is. You can do events, you can do special videos, you can record for musicians and artists, you can do sceneries and sell those wonderful videos, places people haven't gone, in the game parks, sceneries. And therefore, start thinking about that thing that you love that doesn't cost you so much. It is your passion. Turn your passion into business. Again, another area that I think one can do, many of us love singing. We sing in the bathroom, we sing in church choirs, and we just sing for fun, and we love music. And if you are talented and you have a gift in it, I want to advise today and just to prompt you to start thinking, can that singing be turned into something that you can make money from? Or if you love music, can you even record for others that are good singers? Can you host some musicians, some young talents? Can you build young people and create a market and kind of a team of partners or musicians? So you can do it yourself or help others to become their best, to explore what they have in them. So I believe that one of the opportunity areas, and that's really a big industry today, entertainment is a big industry in the world. If you think about some of the big names that we have had, they came from music. And many of us are just singing in the kitchen. They're just singing in the bathroom and our bedrooms and the choirs. I don't think see it as a business we can do. We don't look at it as a business opportunity, something that we can make money from. So it's your time to start thinking of how can you make money from your business, from your talent. The other thing that I want to talk about is about design. You could be a person that likes interior design. You know, you like, you know how to make the house look wonderful. You know how to mix the colors. You know how to do curtains and organize a house, how to mix the furniture and the color schemes in the walls and the curtains and how to do the bedroom and how to do the sitting room and the lounge. There you are an interior designer. You may not go to school, you may not have done a bachelor's degree, and you may not be a graduate of school of interior design, but I want to tell you, the little that you know is good enough to start making you money, so you can help others, and they'll pay for it, so that they can look good, so that they can become profitable. So that thing which you love doing,
it's going to be an opportunity for you to turn to business. The other thing that I see that you have, that many people have, particularly the ladies, is baking. The whole idea of baking is a big thing, and you can do cakes, you can do scones, you can do all sorts of things and make money out of them. Start in your kitchen, but start in your kitchen, and when people have events, build it up, and after a while you can get an outlet where you can selling them, and then get moving to the level where you now have equipment that can help you do bigger events and more units together. So baking is an opportunity for business. This is John Mudanyi, your partner in business and personal growth. Think about it. Do something about it. God bless you.